Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today being 8th of April 2020. While so many people is at home quarantining and COVID-19, the Chinese virus, coronavirus, the China coronavirus, is killing so many people. People like Boris Johnson, they are all in hospital. My prayer is for God to heal Boris Johnson, give him strength for him to get better. And to perform his duty as MP. Thank you for listening and God bless you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.